No chill, no filter.
Yo, 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 it's your boy Mikey D tuning in to noChill, noFilterTV, man. Rock with us.
No chill, no filter, nigga.
I don't know who ain't that going against. Some
Mikey
nigga
D.
Named.
Mikey D.
Okay, look. Mikey D. I think of Mickey D's. My cousin ain't Mikey. I don't know who you are. Maybe you'll gain a fan tonight. Ain't that all day.
Man, most definitely, man. Who was that you just battled, brother?
A-Dot.
Stay
hot.
He got off, yeah.
He stay hot.
Let me ask you a question, though, man. Uh-huh. What you think? What you thinking about? And I understand that you was in it. I'm asking you, man, as an unbiased man myself, I'm asking you how you feel about that battle. Do you think he got off? Give me a count.
A scale of 1 to 10, how good he did?
Yeah.
I said he did a strong 9.
He having an amateur night, because I came to open mic for free. What I drop, very heavy. These punchlines, you never steady. Oh, you mad Mikey D, I see MD 2020. You got setups and angles, but use the right ones when rhyming with me. Because I don't care if your corner on point with them squares when it's 90 degrees. Wait, right angle, corner, point, squares, 90 degrees is carpentry. Because for good measure, I encompass the tools to outline your defeat. Sheesh. This the cloth I laid down. What's your verses about? I said carpentry, right? Because he finna get this work in our house. I'm working him out. Him beat me, never. He getting high me. Recess, because Mikey outside his class for this big body.
Eight and a half, strong 9. Like, he was very on his shit. And I'm going to give him this credit. A lot of people don't know. He has another battle tomorrow.
Wow. Oh, so he doing one of them.
Yeah, so that makes it even better on what he did. Like, he really showed up. Like, he really did his thing.
Well, you know what, man? Unfortunately, I wasn't the one that recorded the whole battle, so I can't say who did what. But it was a 3-rounder, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So if you had to say who did what, man, what would you say? 3-0, 1-1, 2-1.
My opinion really doesn't matter, because they're gonna say, of course he said he won, but right? The people.
That's what you're gonna have to decide, 2-1. Right?
Fuck the creative shit. Let's skip straight to the part where he getting shot, but it still gotta be suspenseful though. So 1-2 is playing, it's how I twist the plot. Never mind. Matter of fact, I'm clapping till it's over. Yeah, y'all know how the show goes, so you get around. Then fuck it, you get around too, since y'all both hoes. A&E is whack. We all know they not with the shit, the Animaniacs. And it's clear to see that Dot is the bitch. So I gotta kill her. You know, better the performance, the bigger the knot. And I'm trying to feed my whole circle. This shit bigger than Dot. Boy, you a joke. Get double whacked with the pistol like knock knock. And to get it shine, he pressed for time. Then it's all gonna stop. Watch. Look here, Light-Skin. You can't talk to me about foes dumping. I'll beat snot out of them. Bet I have him in his nose running. Yeah, I'm on something. Tune him up. His head feeling like a song thumping. Or give him one hit, then I'm out. Yeah, I'm a bone crusher. Whoever said yes, then I'm whack. It only shows they don't know nothing, because I'm clearly seen on the scale of 10, like bone structure. I bet, soon as I cross lines, they say dudes in town with no marbles. Yeah, that's going to make it hard for me to lose a round. Hey, what's up, NWA? I ain't respecting. That's all right. I'm going to fix that. Cause I'm down to polka dot to earn my stripes. I wear mixed match.
Everybody's just saying me 2-1. I had not heard one person say he won.
Okay.
But he was fired though. Like,
yeah, he was nice. He got
the round he won, he clearly won it.
Well,
like, as they say, like, I do feel like they say he won the second, and I think he won the second. They think it's clear. I don't think it's as clear, but he definitely is clear that his second was fire. Like, fire.
Okay. Hey,
where
you from?
Peoria,
305.
Yeah, Cage or Die.
That's what's up. That's
Stendo shit.
Hey, okay, bro, it's all good, man. I'm glad y'all was able to come out here, man.
Definitely,
you know what I'm saying? Enjoy a little bit of this Milwaukee.
Yeah, right, I'm very familiar with Milwaukee.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
Around.
I'm glad, man, no chill, no filter TV. I had to get you in front. You know what I'm saying? Was able to get you in front of the camera. No diss. You know what I'm saying?
All the time.
If you not subscribed already,
now, sucker. No chill, no filter.
No chill, no filter TV. No chill,
no filter. Now, nigga.
Hey, man, I'm from Chicago, Trufo.
Yeah.
Hey, it's whatever. Chicago, Trufo, man. I'm battling J Murder Sunday. Shout out, no chill, no filter. No chill, no filter.